In this video, we're going to look at how to calculate the inverse of a function using the calculator. To begin with, open your screen to the Calculate page. And if you're looking to find the inverse of a function like y equals 3x plus 5, you begin by typing the function 3x plus 5 into your screen. And then we want to store that function, so that's the control var key. We want to store it into f of x, and you just type the notation for f of x. Okay, the message you should see is done. The second step then is to actually do the computation. So we're going to choose menu, option 3, which is algebra, and solve. And what we're solving is a function of y, so we're going to type in f of y equals x. And because we're solving for y, we have to put a comma and a y so it knows that's what we're solving for. And when you hit enter, what you see is the inverse of the original function. So y equals x minus 5 over 3 is the inverse of the original function y equals 3x plus 5.